Took you long enough?
We don't have time for your bullshit today.
Too bad. Besides, I'm not going to hear it much longer anyway. I'm done after this job.
You know, you've been saying the same shit for a month now.
Well, let's get this thing over with then, shall we? Who's my last target?
What's behind you?
Shirt, guy in socks and sandals, discount Neil Patrick Harris, blue hoodie.
Blue hoodie.
Blue hoodie?
Yes, and make it a quick one this time. We're starving over here.
Okay.
Are you sure, blue hoodie? Because I think discount Neil Patrick Harris will be right up your alley. All right, blue hoodie it is.
Thank you. Ambrosia.
You've been with us for months, grabbing food for us day after day. We had a contract. Do you remember what it said? It said, once the hire has completed their first task, they may not be able to quit. Don't you remember? It isn't even hidden in the fine print. It was right there in your face. Are you stupid, or did you just ignore it?
Fuck you. Sick of this shit.
So are we. We take our contract very seriously. We don't want anyone knowing what we're doing here.
So what? You gonna kill me now?
Yes. We're gonna suck your blood dry. Little tip for you, Beckett. Don't ever fuck with vampires.
Hey. Who's my first target?
Something that has been on my mind for a while. I needed to do this. I needed to survive.
You're not ready for this.
this one will get something out of you. Relax. Just relax.
Ha 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 ha. can't hide from me.
Thank you.
is only the beginning. Stuck in his own little world. A world covered in red. Thank you. has to be. You say? Well, I need you to watch this. What the fuck? If I give the vision back, I might persuade you. Wanted to show you this at a later time, but I think it would be more useful now. My latest project. Cause I spent so much time trying to convince him. And it was all for nothing. There was a hole. And he's falling down. There is no bottom. I'm not the cure. I'm not the cure. I'm not the cure.
everything that we make is gonna be good. It might not even make sense. But at the end of the day, we made something. That's all that matters.
Inside for a very long time. I have. I can't sleep. I can't think. Thank you. There is something happening out there. Something that I can't control. I don't know how long it's been, but I'm itching to break out. This idea for a movie where I'd play every character. It was just an idea, though. I didn't actually expect to go through with it. And now that it's over, nothing's changed. I've fallen back into the same state I was before all this. Only now, April. They're inside my head. Stronger with every day that passes. A day feels like 10 seconds to me. No. I don't have much time. My sanity is breaking. I've given up I've lost all motivation to continue on. I'm just gonna lay down right here. Close my eyes. See anything. I hear noises. What are you doing? I don't know. I think I might be getting a bit stir crazy.